2018 Audi S5 Safety and Driver Assistance Review. Safety and Driver Assistance, due to lack of NHTSA and IIHS crash testing. The S5 has yet to be crash tested by either of the independent testing agencies, so we cannot award it a star rating. Nevertheless, the S5 offers all of the latest active safety gear, while key features such as front and rear automated emergency braking are included on every S5. Crash test results. The National Highway Traffic Safety Administration, NHTSA, and the nonprofit Independent Insurance Institute for Highway Safety, IIHS, evaluate vehicles for crashworthiness in the United States. NHTSA assigns cars an overall rating out of 5 stars. IIHS uses a different set of tests, grades cars on a scale of good to poor, and awards the vehicles that perform best across its tests with top safety pick or top safety pick plus honors, the latter of which requires that the subject's automated forward collision braking system performs well. National Highway Traffic Safety Administration, NHTSA, test results, 2018 Audi S5, Insurance Institute for Highway Safety, IIHS, test results, 2018 Audi S5 coupe airbags, child seats, and spare tire location. As a result of its two-door body style, we struggled to get the carrier in and out of the back seat. Once in, the child seat limited rearward travel of the front seat. The latch anchors were easy to locate and the cabriolet's rear seat bottoms are notably flat, so leveling the child seat for proper installation is easy. The coupe's rear seat, however, is more steeply angled and requires a shim to level the child seat. Vehicle tested, 2018 Audi S5 coupe/convertible. Active safety features. Active safety items such as adaptive cruise control, lane keeping assist, and automatic high beam headlights are grouped into the $1,800 driver assistance package. The package is limited to the pricier S5 Prestige and can be added to the Premium Plus trim. Still, every S5 comes equipped with front and rear automated emergency braking, forward collision warning, rear cross traffic alert, blind spot monitoring, and front and rear parking sensors. In depth, 2018 Audi S5 Coupe and Cabriolet.